frozen in the Antarctic waste, locked in a tomb of ice. They've been there for billions and billions of years. They destroyed the dinosaurs. They sunk Atlantis. They did everything your so-called scientists are trying to explain away with facts. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the band of the past, the band of the present, the band of the future. The band is gonna shove heavy metal so far up your fucking ass, you're gonna shit molten lead for a year. All the way from Antarctica here, just to ruin your fucking day. Now don't panic, the exits are clearly marked. I had them heavily sedated. I shot them with a tranquilizer gun.
Move forward, cowards!
In about 15 minutes from now, you won't care though. You'll all be headless corpses in a heap. But I tell you, my advice to you, your best chance for survival, buy a t-shirt or hide under the corpses of your dead friends. It's an old Japanese trick, it usually works. Troglodytes who can barely speak the language just a few years ago. But now, after watching MTV reruns, I love Joan. Thank you.
This is Ballsack, the Jaws of Death. He's a good buddy of mine. How are you doing tonight, Ballsack? Go to one. Okay, that's no problem. Did you get enough pizza tonight, big guy?
I don't know.
slaves. And now that bastard disaster, Sleazy Vinny Martini.
Truly high odds we are seeing here tonight. But ladies and gentlemen, I don't think the fun can continue until these boys have had their due. You see, Pazuzu of the Dimple Nut, sure, an obscure god to you, but a real bitch during contract time. Unless these guys make an offering, a human sacrifice, the show can't go on. It's against the religion. So, who is the human sacrifice? I'll tell you who it is. It's Melvin Fleeman!
Thank you. hometown. Lost it will not be destroyed. Now you shall learn the truth of passion.
Come on.
Sexy. Sexy, what's that you got there for me, baby?
Would you mind a little constructive criticism, Rodimus? We have had too much violence lately. Let's please.
All right, Pookie the Wonder Dog, ladies and gentlemen. We got this chick on beautiful Highway 94 down in Chicago or somewhere. And let me tell you something, people. When you're a big rock and roll star on much music all the time like me, beautiful women like this are no problem. Take it, guys. Sex and violence we're about to do. We're not fucking, what is the word, feminine? Ow! We're not anti-women. We're anti-human. Remember that.
I gave you the best body you've ever had.
Put Pookie away. Don't worry,
I'm just
going to
ask you one question. Do you really enjoy cornholing that canine cadaver?
Yes.
Look at the thing! Look at
That's right, those mammoth glands. Give me your female giant protuberances. Okay, baby, you don't have to hit me with that dildo anymore. This song is for you.
Understands me.
Sister, and if it was, she's no virgin.
That's no way to treat my mother! I'm gonna fuck you up!
Wait a minute. I thought you said she was your sister.
Wait, the way you look at me!
somebody please start playing the song?
That is really nice. I see that. I see that. Just a little guy. No, let's get on there. Oh, yes. Hey. Oh, yes.
Oh,
You humans will never cease to amaze me. Those are who tonight. We're gonna let sexy take over. I've come twice already, I need a break.
That is right. I am great. You are great, we are great. And I could introduce to you a new drummer, only 18 million years old, Mr. Hans Orfist.
Hans Orfist.
The thing they take so sorely deserve.
We just keep going through the room. Creature that attacks us every night. Here, let me help you.
It almost drug him down.
But nothing.
At times like this, I can't help but think about getting necrophilic bestial butt sex. And when that comes to mind, I think of one thing. No, it's not Mr. Greenshoe. Will you leave my penis alone?
Get
you shall all be killed.